Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how to perform the Windows 10 in-place upgrade. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description below. The good thing about an in-place upgrade is that you do not need to create installation media. This is a great option if you have great internet connection. You'll need to be logged in as the system admin to do this. Go to the Windows 10 download page. We include a link in the article and click on the download tool. It will download a file that will be the media creation tool and the most latest version. Once the download is complete, once the process starts, you should see the Microsoft license terms, accept them. After the system is analyzed, you'll be offered two choices: upgrade the PC now or create installation media. Choose upgrade this PC now and click next. The system will start downloading the files. It will take a while depending on your internet speed. Once the download is complete, you'll have the option to keep your personal files or start fresh. In an in-place upgrade, keep these files. Now, don't be alarmed that the computer will restart several times as your existing Windows 10 is upgraded. And when you're complete, you'll be at the login screen. Just follow any prompts to set privacy and any other settings. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.